Evidence suggests China planned Galawan Valley clash. U.S. Commission. A U.S. commission in a report to Congress has said some evidence suggests that China had planned the Galawan Valley clash, potentially including the possibility for fatalities. Prior to it, Chinese Defense Minister General Wei Fenghe had encouraged China to use fighting to promote stability, it added. 20 Indian soldiers were martyred in the clash that took place in June.